Two of the most renowned and versatile actors of Indian cinema, R. Madhavan and Siddharth Narayan, have always chosen cinema over everything and have a distinctive approach in doing so. Both of them have a striking similarity when it comes to how they look at the art and the business of it. Although they predominantly worked in Tamil industry, they have a pan-Indian appeal to them for their contributions to cinema in multiple languages. What makes them stand apart is their choice of films and the effort they put in order not to be confined to a particular genre. Comparing both of their journeys, there are two things among many that are really fascinating. One is their irrevocable passion towards making unconventional cinema by choosing intriguing subjects. For example, Madhavan plays a goon who constantly struggles with himself and his identity and ends up failing miserably at the end in Aayudha Eduthu. In the film Kannathil Mudumittal, he plays the role of a strong writer and an affectionate father. Both the roles are vastly different and his transition is so real and authentic. With films like Alai Paayudhe, Minnale, Run, Rang De Basanti and so on, Madhavan's choice of films is nothing less than fascinating. The way he takes up the character and makes it his own is unbelievable, and it's something that makes him one of the finest actors of all time. The way he experiments with his characters tells a lot about his aspiration to be a complete actor rather than just a star.
When the film has to do well, they stick.
Similarly, Siddharth's career, although not as long as Madhavan's, has a similar diversity. An excellent example of this is Enakul Oruvan, in which his transition from this actor to a loyal employee is so smooth and believable. Picking up subjects that are both relevant and unique is something that Siddharth seems to swear by. His roles in films like Boys, Aayudha Eduthu, Oh My Friend, Udayam NH4 are all similar and different at the same time. He plays a student in all these films, but the character tropes are still varied. It's impressive to observe how he picks roles that are almost similar on page, but makes them feel different by adding his own personality and quirks to the role.
We're a country that celebrates mediocrity. There's very little excellence in what we do, and I speak for myself as well.
The second point is their ability to put the film about themselves and take a step back when necessary and allow the story to be the hero of the film. Vikram Veda, his recent hit, is the best example to show how Madhavan lets the story be the hero. In the films like Three Idiots, Rang De Basanti, Manmadhan Anbu and many more, he gracefully takes a step back and lets the story take the lead. Aayudha Eduthu, Rang De Basanti again, Kavya Thalaivan are few of the examples in which Siddharth does the same. Keeping the vanity aside and merging with the story is something that changes the whole game. It lets the story breathe and improves the ultimate outcome. Collaborating with various actors on various occasions is something that these actors have never backed off from. They've always put the story or the film above everything, and it's rare to see that happen. In both of their careers, irrespective of the box office successes and even critical acclaim sometimes, they chose to do roles in movies that interested them and were diverse enough to satisfy their creative hunger, which is a very interesting quality for most of the actors that we have today are so bound to the image they have that it's rare to find a film where the story is the star of the film. Another common thing is that despite the criticism and the lack of support, they chose to do subjects that they believed in, and if they didn't find the producers, they produced it themselves but didn't compromise. This shows the level of commitment they have towards making interesting cinema and interesting cinema alone. They chose quality over quantity and even didn't bat an eye to take a step back or go on a sabbatical and see where they stand and decide what to do further, not falling prey to monotony and stardom. Breaking the stereotypes associated with South Indian actors, Siddharth and Madhavan left no stone unturned to give their performances the authenticity that it deserves, particularly in terms of the language. There's a kind of ease with which they deliver their dialogues, and that's one of the main factors that contributed to their pan-Indian appeal. In fact, I would not hesitate to say that both Madhavan and Siddharth, through their journeys, have started the trend of choosing content over everything and are still doing the same with utmost conviction, which makes them stand apart from their peers. To conclude, Madhavan and Siddharth are the actors who always chose to move out of their comfort zone, experiment and strive for better cinema, and stand as an incredible inspiration to aspiring actors, directors, writers and almost everyone who love and live cinema.
Hey boys and girls, aur girls ke peeche bade sukhi ji.
Meri kyun lete ho yaar?
Are ek very special announcement.